Go run it up, then blow it and repeat. So bad, can't speak. We spend a hill shit. Might give her back to the streets. I always call, I don't need no receipts. Bad from New Orleans. She love me and I barely know her. Started with a scissor, now I'm boiling. Hit the A, take it to the boiler. Saving all this money, I'm a hoarder. Love it and you know I gotta spoil it. I just turn it around, she spoil it. Even if you want it, can't avoid it. Double R, big Rolls Royce. Made her own way, they ain't sure. They try to act like they don't know it. They'll be the first to approach it. No Lotus. They below us. Been locked in, I'm focused. I'm chosen. Dripping like I'm walking on water. 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 Fly bad across the border. She call me daddy, I don't got a daughter. Spend a little cash, I'm a spoiler. Dripping like I'm walking on water. 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 Fly bad across the border. She call me daddy, I don't got a daughter. Dripping like I'm walking on water. Dripping like I'm walking on the ocean. Tell A, put the play in motion. That's me with the. I'm a token. I gave you all the extra that's bonus. All the been bogus. If it ain't about money, I ain't going. If it ain't about money, I ain't showing. You a lame, but I know what you about. Ain't no money on Clubhouse. Took a trip to the. He always blessed me. Stuff a in the couch. For the fam, I don't care the amount. I know she got my name in her mouth. More money bring rain in the drought. Dripping like I'm walking on water. 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 Fly bad across the border. She call me daddy, I don't got a daughter. Spend a little cash, I'm a spoiler. Dripping like I'm walking on water. 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 Fly bad across the border. She call me daddy, I don't got a daughter. Dripping like I'm walking on water.
Road, I mean, it was stressful. A lot of hours going into it. It was pretty much me just scrimming the best players in the world. The least thing you want to do is enter that tournament not prepared.
Season 3 is almost over, but before it ends, there are some exciting events you should check out. Aboard the Concha Del Mar, head to Treasure Island.
K Sports welcomes you to the following presentation of the NBA.
Welcome, sports fans. Thanks for joining us. It's the NBA on 2K Sports. Kevin Harlan here, and I'm joined by Greg Anthony, Clark Kellogg, and David Aldridge, who's reporting from the sidelines. It's the Chicago Bulls taking on the Los Angeles Lakers. Now let's take a look at the Bulls' opening lineup. Rodman is out there with Pippen, and it's Rose, and it's Michael Jordan, and it's Gilmore in at the five, home in the paint. West, the shot will not fall. Now Chicago takes it the other way. The drive by Jordan, and then slammed in by Jordan.
And the high-flying antics of Jordan, simply awesome. One of the best dunkers this game has ever seen.
O'Neal passes to West. Goes back up, and it's Shaq laying it in.
Yeah, coach's pet peeve there. No box out.
Those are free points you're giving away. You got to work harder on the glass.
No good from Jordan. Here's Los Angeles now. West passes to Johnson. Back to West. Over Jordan. Not enough on that one as it misses. Passes it to Gilmore. He's looking for Abdul-Jabbar and finds him. Here's West. The three. Another shot. And it's Abdul-Jabbar getting it to go.
Well, you see the toughness and the instincts of Jabbar. I mean, always a threat for these second chance opportunities.
Pass to Rodman. And the jam by Dennis Rodman.
Oh, big finish. Emphatic.
He hangs on the rim. him just for good measure.
What?
I guess there's nothing wrong with a little bit of showboating here and there.
And it's Johnson penetrating. That one drops for him.
Yeah, watching Johnson exert his will down low now, using his height and quick release quite well inside.
From deep, Jordan. The Lakers with the rebound. And it's West in the corner. Bangs home the trifecta.
And he's not going to miss that sort of an opportunity from deep.
And he could not get that one to go. Out of contact, and he'll go to the line for two. It's going to go on Kareem Abdul-Jabbar.
Artis Gilmore is just a massive guy, and strong, too. I mean, rugged, a center that is flat out a beast on both ends of the floor. Banged my head against that dude many a time. It was not fun.
The pass to Kobe. And they call the foul, so he's got the and-one chance here to make it a three-point play.
When it comes to distributing the ball, nobody does it better than Magic. When one of his guys has a clean look, the ball is there quickly and on target.
Outside Jordan. From past the arc, buries the long-range jumper. Jordan's got 7 points.
You know, so far he's been dominant this period, making the most of his opportunities.
Johnson with the bounce pass. Kobe kicks to Johnson. Here's West. And off the left side of the rim, and it swirls in for him. West has got his second basket. Here's Jordan. From deep, Rose. The shot's good on the assist by Pippen.
Hey, guys, we know he's more effective inside the arc, but he's expanded his range quite a bit now.
Here's Johnson trying to get open his shot. Johnson, good.
And once he got to the 10, I think he was surprised to find himself that wide open.
Well, this early, they should be showing a lot more energy on defense. It's not there.
Michael Jordan.
A splendid pass that time by Rose.
And the Lakers have possession. He lobs it up, and Shaq with the slam.
How about the reach of O'Neal there? A huge target for his teammates on these alley-oops.
Jordan, the pass to Rodman. Back to Jordan. We've got 1:55 left to play in the first quarter. And so it's Johnson who brings the ball up for the Los Angeles Lakers. It's a three-point game. Count it.
Yeah, that was the third straight high-percentage look the defense has allowed. The defenders have got to start putting bodies on bodies.
And it's sent back by O'Neal.
Love seeing O'Neal use his body to come up with those blocks. An imposing force. A pretty consistent defender as well.
Taking it to the rack with power.
Hammering down the two-hand slam.
Really piling on the lead with a dunk like that.
And the Lakers with some changes. Chamberlain's checked in for Shaq. LeBron comes. In for Abdul-Jabbar, and it's Baylor in for West. Armstrong dishes to Love. Here's Sloan, and the Bulls with another miss. Los Angeles leading by 7. Here's Baylor. Off target there. That would have pushed the lead to double digits. Here's Armstrong. The kick outside to Butler. There's the triple. Chamberlain with the rebound. Here's Baylor. A three-pointer off the mark. Bulls trail by seven. Here's Butler. And he drops Jimmy it in from Butler. The low post.
Jimmy Butler showing us. Some nice moves and strong handles, too.
Johnson inside. He's covered by Armstrong. And that one goes out of bounds. Last touch by Noah. An outstanding defensive play to earn the Mobile One block.
Sharp instincts on D there. Just timing. Wait to rise up and swat that one away.
Goodrich, he's checked in for Bryant. LeBron kicks to Baylor. Over Butler. The shot by Baylor, no good.
Usually, guys, he's going to knock that one down from there. Proficient at operating in that medium range area.
How about that team-first mentality that Sloan brings to the game, that does a little bit of everything on offense and plays with a ton of passion defensively.
That free throw good from Sloan. And Sloan hits them both.
Free throw shooting is about mechanics, confidence, and your mental approach. He's locked in from there most every night.
Love against LeBron. Shot clock at six. Driving to the basket. And that one clearly a foul. Gets the whistle and two shots coming up.
Well, he is going to the line, but that's not a bad play by the defense. I mean, you just can't let LeBron run free. I think you're always better off making him earn it at the line.
And both free throws. Good for James. 5 seconds left to play here in the first.
Well, you will not see that from him very often, especially right at the rim.
And they're scoring pretty well as we conclude the first quarter. Lakers. And thanks again for tuning in. If you're just joining us, we... Played through one quarter of action so far. And from what we've seen so far from the Lakers, guys, what are your thoughts?
Well, in that first quarter, they were intent on just pounding the ball down low.
Yeah, and it's worked. They've got a clear edge and points in the paint. Now we'll see if they go with a more balanced attack or just keep on pounding it inside.
And now let's check out the lineups courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go. Here's the second quarter of play. Taking a look at the Bulls, we've got Armstrong. Noah is out there with Butler. And it's Sloan and Mikpetuka.
You know, using his size advantage there to rip down that board in traffic.
Down low, Noah, the pass to Sloan. And some nice ball movement here by Chicago. Butler from outside. They get the rebound. And that one's good by Noah. Noah's got the opening field goal of the second quarter for Chicago.
Boy, it's hard to replace enthusiasm. It can take you so far. And the passion Noah plays with, hustling on the offensive glass, scrappy on the defensive end as well. He's fun to watch.
Bulls trail by three. And here we go. The Bulls fast break. And that one's good Jimmy by Butler.
That's why they call him Jimmy Buckets, because he'll make the tough shots.
And it's the Lakers ball. Pass to Wilkes. He kicks it to Worthy. Looking for Baylor, and he gets it there. Tries from seven. That shot, no good. Now Chicago takes it the other way. Love, dishes to Butler. Pass to Noah. Here's Sloan from deep. James Worthy comes up with a rebound. Here's Wilkes. Los Angeles has made three free throws so far. Haven't missed any. And the first one goes.
And Wilkes, one of the more versatile players. I mean, does everything well on offense and is a pretty impressive defender, too.
Some changes for the Lakers. Shaq's checked in for Chamberlain. Abdul-Jabbar comes in for Baylor. And West subs in for Goodrich. Short. And oh, what a play. He just palms the block. Takes it inside. Wilkes, good. And the Lakers lead by five. And guys, let's get your take on the hustle stats for the Lakers.
Well, you have to admire their intensity in the paint defensively. I mean, really contesting and even blocking shots. Definitely a factor early.
And also, how about the fact defensively they're getting that backboard and getting out in transition, especially in this first half.
And so it's Rose bringing it up for Chicago, trailing by five. Outside Jordan for three, and it goes for the fifth time in 10 shots for him this game.
Jordan really confident rising up from deep. When he's in rhythm, he sinks these outside jumpers.
Wilkes, the pass to O'Neal. Outside Worthy. West, right side, a three ball, knocks down the three ball. West has got 10 points.
And this is where the nickname comes from, Mr. Outside. West can kill you from distance.
Pass to Rodman, back to Pippen, outside Rose. The tray, it's hauled in by Los Angeles.
Not quite enough defense. That time around, just lucky he was off.
Stolen by Pippen. Jordan against Worthy. Jordan, high post. 12 points for him. Los Angeles leading by five. A pull-up. And good. And the friendly bounce off the right side of the rim.
Worthy getting these kinds of looks is a thing of beauty. As soon as he shoots it from here, you assume it's going in.
Outside Jordan. Beyond the arc. And Shaq pulls it down.
No doubt it's been a bit of a struggle for him here in this quarter in terms of scoring.
Wilkes, the pass to O'Neal. And that one, good. It's a 9-point Los Angeles lead.
How many times have we seen a possession like that from them today? Ending with a basket, coming off a pretty pass.
Well, when you look at the assist total, heck, they've been clearly the better team. That kind of energy and hustle on the glass usually produces good results.
Wilkes, the pass to O'Neal. No good there. And it's Chicago the other way.
They need a bucket in a big way here to regain some confidence.
And oh, the block shot grabs it out of. Here's West. The Lakers rebound, and Kareem throws it down.
Yeah, defensively, this is a mismatch. No contest. Jabbar with his length at the rim, forget about it.
Chicago calls timeout.
He's forcing shots offensively, hurting his team in the process. He needs to trust his teammates more.
1:22 left to play here in the second quarter. Left side Rose. outside Pippen. And the pass to Theis. Just four to shoot. The Bulls need to get a shot off here. And he'll shoot free throws here. Clearly fouled on that shot that time. The whistle blowing. These are his third and fourth free throw attempts of the game. First one falls for him.
Artis Gilmore.
Both good from the line that time. 59 seconds left here in the second. It's stolen by Rhodes. Pass to Gilmore. Over Davis. Here's Rodman. Abdul-Jabbar with the block.
And the massive wingspan of Abdul-Jabbar, impressive. Kareem easily swatting away shot.
Yeah, and a dangerous trend here as they're starting to live and die with outside jumpers.
Really good point. I mean, you want to keep that balance, and attacking inside creates space for shooters, and having shooters creates opportunities inside, so it works hand in glove.
Bulls trail by seven. Offside Pippen. Gilmore passes to Theis. Bulls moving the ball around. Rose, that's good.
And they may be leaning a little too heavily on the three-pointer when there are better looks to be had inside.
Yeah, and it's one thing when your shots are falling from the perimeter, but when you go cold and things aren't going as well, you've got to get that thing inside. Mix it up a little bit.
Really well done there. Just confident and composed, never in a hurry.
And so it's the Los Angeles Lakers with a six-point lead at the end of the quarter. Their defense has been active and effective. Back right after this.
It's the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Hey, welcome back to the NBA on 2K Sports. The Lakers did not hesitate to set the pace. Their lead at one point was up to seven, and they had some real nice momentum going. They keep... And that...
And in that first half, we saw a pretty tight battle. We'll soon find out what sort of adjustments were discussed during the half. We've seen Michael Jordan really having a great game.
And how about the amount he's contributing in the scoring column? Through two quarters, he has been terrific.
And you know what? They've come at him a few different ways defensively, and nothing has slowed him down.
West is out there with Magic Johnson. And there's Bryant. Then it's Kareem. And it's O'Neal in at the five. That's the Laker five. Now here's Jordan. Here's the three. Cranes it from beyond
Michael
the arc.
Jordan.
Jordan's got 15 points.
Boy, you take a look at that jump shot of Jordan's, effortless and impeccable in its mechanics.
Johnson dishes to Abdul-Jabbar. Jordan against West. Six on the shot clock, and the dunk by O'Neal.
Boy, nobody wants to get in his way when he's this deep. Watch out.
And it's Rose with the ball for Chicago. Seven-point differential. Jordan against West. Fires for three. It's hauled in by Los Angeles. Shaq's got his sixth rebound on the night, and it's West in the corner. Dishes it to O'Neal. Rose with the double team. Bryant has the open look. A chance there to push it to double digits, but it's off the mark. Left side Rose. Back to Pippen. Here's the dish to Rodman. Here's Jordan. Plays it up and banks it in. 17 points in the game.
You know, Jordan is an accomplished scorer inside. I mean, feels like he can get whatever shot he wants on the block.
Throws it up high. Nice catch and finish on the alley-oop.
Oh, just a picture-perfect alley-oop. You gotta love that one, Kevin.
A little surprise, Greg. He didn't go for the big slam, but it works just the same.
It actually almost makes it a little more special. Grace over power is how I would look at it.
And Jordan gets it to go.
They found a nice groove in this half, starting out 3 for 4.
Lakers leading by 4. Passes it to Johnson. and the rejection by Pippen.
And it's always been about the effort defensively for Pippen, known as a stopper and a fantastic shot blocker to boot.
Now here's Jordan. 20 points for him. Fader on the way. Rebound by Johnson. Johnson's got his fourth rebound with that last one here tonight. Third quarter here, and 3 minutes to come off the clock. And Shaq with the slam.
And I think Magic Johnson gets more joy out of making the assist than any other part of the game that he excels in. Constant looking to set them up for score.
Chicago calls timeout.
And the lack of rim protection top of the list.
Yeah, you know, just look at the numbers, guys. I mean, they are being taken to the woodshed in the paint.
So Chicago ends up going with the new group. Now here's Levine. And Levine throws it down.
Hey, when you can beat people off the dribble, you've got something going for yourself. I mean, Levine showing that great burst.
Outside, Kobe. Third quarter action, and just under 3.5 minutes have gone. Bulls trail by four. Butler with the ball, picked up by Bryant. And it's Butler missing. So it's the Lakers now. Their biggest lead of the game was 9. Kobe, the pass to Baylor. The 11-footer, it's rebounded by Noah. Noah's got 4 rebounds in this game. And wrestling for it there, but no one has possession. We'll have a jump ball. Let's take another look at the staunch defense during that mobile one block.
And that is a huge block. Given how close this game is, a stop like that was right on point.
So it's Chicago now. And here is Bryant. 5 points in the game. James finds Bryant. And it's blocked. Pass to Levine. 11 feet away. Here's Noah. And he banks in the lane. Okay. Noah's got his second basket of the night.
Important points there. Got him on a nice play, getting the ball inside and right to the bucket.
Bryant passes to LeBron. .127 left to play in the third. To the paint. Here's Baylor. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot 2 at the free throw line.
You know, the power and grace of Elgin Baylor, just too much to handle. This time he draws the foul.
And taking a quick look here at the hustle stats for the Lakers.
You know, with their fast break operating so efficiently, I mean, you can see why they've gone with it throughout the game.
And also, their second chance points have been a story all night as well. That's just pure effort and hustle.
Yeah, you know, it's like the game is in slow motion for LeBron. He sees the entire floor and sees it so well, knows what's coming, and usually always makes the right pass.
Baylor against Butler. No good with the triple.
And he didn't punish them for the weak coverage there, but they can't count on him to continue missing.
James outside. Outside Baylor. Kicks it to Goodrich. Off target from outside. Bulls trail by 6. They could use a big shot here to get this offense going.
Too many empty possessions. Right now, they need a basket. And he's an automatic finisher when he gets into that area.
He is, and he picks the simple one-hand stuff to get the 2 points.
Hey, guys, I know I'm stating the obvious here, but those could be an important 2 points considering how close this game is.
Just 1 second between the shot clock and game clock. Now here's LeBron. And they force the shot clock violation. Great D.
Coming onto the floor for Bulls.
Up in time. And the last second attempt does not go in for him. And a great show through 3 quarters as we enter the fourth. Who will carry the day? Los Angeles on top. They lead by four. And right after this, we'll bring you the start of the final quarter right here on 2K Sports. And let's take this chance now to show you the State Farm assist of the game.
And the definition of teamwork right there, guys. I mean, what great communication between them, and what a beautiful feed.
For me, next to the big-time alley-oops and monster throwdowns, passes like that are probably the next best thing when it comes to sweet-looking NBA highlights.
And it's been a very competitive game so far as we get rolling here in quarter number four. On the court for the Bulls, getting this fourth quarter started. They've got Pippen, and it's Theus in at the point guard. Now here's Shaq. There's the pass to Davis, and stolen by Love. One-on-one fast break. Gilmore passes to Pippen. From deep, Jordan. The Lakers with the rebound. Johnson outside. Oh, that's blocked.
Respect the reach of Gilmore because it's extensive. Makes blocking shots look really easy.
Here's Jordan going inside. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws. That's on Shaq.
Shooting for Chicago, Michael Jordan.
Makes it. And the next one could tie it up.
Well, when you watch MJ, Michael Jordan, the championship mentality is obvious. He gives his team everything he has to win games, and then some.
Catching up on the changes for Los Angeles, Abdul-Jabbar comes in for Anthony Davis. And Kobe is subbed in for Worthy. Now, here's Bryant. Looks for O'Neal, gets it to him. Gilmore passes to Jordan. Over West. Jordan's shot is off. And so it's West with it. He brings it up for the Los Angeles Lakers. Here's Shaq. Rose with the rebound.
Yeah, you won't see him miss many dunks unless you've got somebody right in his face, as was the case there on that possession.
First minute and a half of basketball played here in the fourth quarter. Outside for Pippen. Outside Rose, and some nice ball movement here by Chicago. Gilmore passes to Jordan. Just five on the clock. To take the lead.
Excellent defense there. We know what kind of competitor West is. I mean, right up on top of the shooter there.
Just a grinder. Always doing the dirty work on the offensive glass, and that's one of the things he brings to the table.
Now here's Johnson. Oh, and he's going up for the alley-oop here, and the dunk by O'Neal.
And you can see him give a little nod and then just burst to the rim for the alley-oop slam.
A pair of teammates, Greg, with a terrific feel for each other.
And I tell you what, guys, that's a big play to make in a close game. Potential momentum builder there.
Bryant looking over the floor. And a miss there on the triple.
And even with good coverage defensively that time, he has confidence to drill the three.
Jordan kicks to Pippen over West. And Scottie Pippen the bucket on the assist by Jordan.
Michael and that's Jordan. Right in his wheelhouse, looking to make an impact when it counts.
You know, they want the ball in his hands here because they trust him to hit all the big shots.
Now here's Shaq. Back to Johnson. Shoots over Pippen. No good off the back of the rim. Chicago leading. Here's Jordan. Lays it up off the glass. Jordan's got four this quarter.
And the fourth quarter just has not been kind. Only one bucket in five attempts.
Johnson dishes to Abdul-Jabbar. O'Neal inside. Gilmore grabs the miss. A bit under 3.5 minutes have passed here in the fourth. Johnson outside. Now O'Neal. He dishes it to Kobe. Launches a three. Nailed from three-point land.
He's such a clutch shooter. He just lives for the big shot.
Rose against Johnson. Here's Rodman. Abdul-Jabbar with the block. They get it back. Here's Jordan. Will not go. This is off the front iron. Lynch with a wide open look. And another three for the Lakers.
I mean, that's what I call the prototype. When you talk about catching and shooting, West squares those shoulders, elbow in perfect alignment. Money.
And it's blocked by Jordan. Lakers. And that'll be the Lakers as it goes out of bounds. Lakers retain possession. A minute 50 left here in the fourth quarter. Johnson with it. He's picked up by Pippen. Pass to Shaq.
Rodman excellent at contesting shots. A physically imposing presence. He does a really good job distracting shooters. And he can take over in a nanosecond. I mean, once he catches fire, it's difficult to squelch him.
Now here's Jordan. Off the run, hits the three-point bomb. Jordan's got 7 points here in this quarter.
It is a given. Jordan loves delivering in these big moments. When it's an important possession, he wants the ball and the shot.
Rodman against O'Neal. And the dunk by O'Neal.
Oh, an aggressive move and fantastic finish.
Trying to send a message with that slam, I think.
That's exactly how you send it. Two hands and down.
The shot's good from Jordan.
Nobody more clutch than Jordan. When the game is on the line, he comes up large for his team.
Johnson outside. Here's O'Neal. It's blocked. Rose in the post. Looking on a dual Jabbar.
But right now, it's really tough to stop Rose.
Timeout called the Lakers. They're trailing by two. 50 seconds left in the game.
Right. The team's coming under the court. Get loud. Here they are. Your Laker girl.
And now, a moment to present the New Balance Player of the Game, Michael Jordan.
And what an amazing ball game we've seen from him. It's been a one-man show. Worth the price of admission all by itself. There wasn't anything he could do on that court tonight.
Okay, well, let's check in with David Aldridge reporting from the sideline.
Hey, Kevin, during that last break, I heard the Lakers coach talk to his team. With this game in the balance, he really came after his guys. He said, this is our time, right now. Be in the moment with each other. Do your job, and I promise you, we'll win this game. Back to you.
Thank you, David. Pippen, no luck.
And close to making the defense pay for the lax coverage that time.
West finds Bryant. About 3 seconds between shot and game clock. To the middle. Here's Shaq. Yes!
O'Neal doing a nice job using his body so well whenever he has the ball. A top-tier score for sure.
Chicago calls timeout. They're down by two. 5 seconds left in the fourth. Here's your thoughts.
I don't think they should be greedy here and think about a triple. This much time, I attack the basket, get a high percentage shot in time, take my chances in overtime.
Knows how to run a team, guys, and facilitate accordingly. Rose makes those around him better.
Johnson, that's for two. Missed! And regulation now complete. We will go to overtime. We've got more NBA basketball coming your way in just a minute. And now we head to overtime. Should be a blast. Tip-off goes to the Lakers. So the overtime period is now ticking away. Should be fun. All fueled up and ready to go to overtime basketball here. Brought to us by Gatorade. Let's check out who's on the floor. Taking a look at Los Angeles. O'Neal is out there with Abdul-Jabbar. Then there's West. And there's Bryant. And it's Johnson in at the one. I'm glad we got to see the mobile one block once more. What a play.
And in a close game, blocks like that are so clutch. And that could be a real difference maker here tonight.
You know what? We've recently been able to watch a different roles here. I mean, a better, more efficient, more confident player. Man, I love seeing that.
Now here's Johnson. Second shot opportunity. And he uses the glass on the Lakers. And the Lakers lead by two.
Big shot maker. When the game heats up, so does magic.
Chicago calls timeout. And so it's Rose who brings the ball up for Chicago. And he drives.
Hey, guys, we know Rose has drilled big shots before. Just add another one to the highlight reel.
Now here's Johnson to the inside. O'Neal, Abdul-Jabbar trying to free himself up. And that's out of bounds. The Lakers will retain possession. And here is Los Angeles now. Their biggest lead of the game was 9.
Pippen, known as a lockdown defender, and with good reason. He has great length and quickness and outstanding defensive instincts, which annoy shooters.
The kick outside to Butler. He feeds it to Rodman. Pocket six. Rose passes to Butler. It's good. This time the assist from Rose. And now a three-point Bulls lead.
And Butler not afraid of having the ball in his hands in these big moments. He's the guy that you can count on to get it done in the game. Man, what a pass that was there. He really, really relishes making the game easier for his teammates.
The kick outside to Butler. Back to Rhodes. This one for three. A shot that time, not on target. So Los Angeles will take it the other way. A shot by Johnson, no good. Here's Pippen driving inside. And Pippen slams it in.
And Pippen there driving hard inside, has the height and athleticism to consistently get it done in the paint.
Inside. And it will go. And the Bulls lead is cut down to just one on the basket from O'Neal.
That's serving it up on the platter there. What a nice pass. High percentage look was the result.
Good.
Well, you just love seeing a player with absolutely no fear.
Cool, calm, collected, and confident in the biggest moment of the game.
Yes.
Los Angeles calls timeout. They trail by three. There's 53 seconds left in the first overtime.
All right. Look who's coming under the court. Get loud. Here they are. Your Laker girl.
Shaquille O'Neal. Rose passes to Gilmore. Jordan inside. Gilmore, no good. Fires from the wing. Rebound by the Bulls.
The defense made an impact right there. Definitely got him uncomfortable going up with it.
Outside for Jordan. Some nice ball movement here by Chicago for the three. And it's Schiff with the rebound. Los Angeles calls timeout. They're trailing by one. There's 10 seconds left to play in OT, and this battle continuing. Guys, your thoughts?
Always intriguing to see what a coach draws up in this situation.
And we call those ATOs, or plays run after a timeout. They often make the difference in a game. Boy, in a game this snug, you can ill afford to commit those kinds of turnovers.
And they commit an intentional foul. We'll see another one of those so they can get into the penalty.
Yeah, you have to do that, though. You can't just let them dribble the game out.
Exactly. I mean, you've got to stop the clock any way possible. Just hope they alligator arm a few of those free throws.
Good on the first, and that put them up by two. Second one is good. And both at the line, and it's a three-point game.
Yeah, how about the nerves there? Those free throws put them in a very good position. 3 points clear. And no secret here, guys. They've got to get a three if we're going to get yet another overtime.
And an intentional foul there stops the clock. He hits the first one, and that gives them a four-point cushion.
And as a free throw shooter, well, Robin has his challenges. One of those guys who almost shoots a better percentage from the field.
And so the big win by Chicago in a tight game. And they had some nervous moments down the stretch, but things finally came together for them in overtime.
Yeah, probably didn't anticipate that this one would be that close down the wire. But give them credit, they were able to regroup in that overtime, and this win has to feel satisfying.
And that'll wrap it up, folks. For Clark Kellogg, Greg Anthony, and David Ulmer, this is Kevin Harlan thanking you for watching the NBA presented by 2K Sports. We'll see you next time.
I'ma take a